What's really good, guys? It's your boy, Spider-Man, aka D-Man. Your man. I'm sitting here with my sister, my day one, the one who holds it down for me. My co-host, Daria, said, what's up? Got into the wave. Boop, Daria.
No. No. Nope. Nope. You booped me. You booped me.
Welcome to the Trailer Drops, our trailer reaction and review show for the channel. We got one for you because when I got started doing all my reading as a kid.
Okay.
One of my favorite books out there were the Goosebumps books.
Yes.
My favorite ones were always the ones that were a little bit more interactive.
Yeah.
You know, one of those movies where books where it's like, you know, choose your own adventure. Did you make a left turn? Make a right turn? Turn to page 48.
Oh, to see your outcome. Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Those kind
of basically movies. The choices that you make results to the outcome
of the book. Yeah. I never cheated. I legit could not cheat.
It's kind of hard to cheat, though.
I mean, it really isn't, because then you could just be like, okay, let me read to which one's the best ending and then try to figure out how
but
to
But if you have, like, numerous endings, it is kind of hard to, like, cheat.
Yeah, true. But one of the things that Netflix has been doing for a lot of their shows and a lot of their movies has been to be a little bit more interactive. You know, make a left turn, make a right turn. Do you say yes? Do you say no? Hell, even Markiplier's been doing that for, like, the heist with Markiplier.
Yeah.
It was literally the same thing, except you're, like, choosing videos as you moved on.
Yeah.
And we got one for you that is, one, spooky.
Mm-hmm.
It's got the spoops and scales.
Oh, Lord.
And two... It's got our favorite people, the New Day.
Oh, we got to put this on now.
Go ahead, throw our ears on. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You ready? Let's hit play.
I've spent a lifetime studying the dark arts and uncovered many unnatural.
Oh, and the Undertaker?
Yep.
But none compare to the Urn's powers.
Undertaker, it's your boys, the New Day.
My urn loves to consume the souls of the good.
Oh, well, they are the good.
Add the power of the urn to the power of positivity, because then we'd be unstoppable.
What I tell you,
Undertaker.
My urn will force you to confront your demons.
Oh, so it's a binary choice.
Oh. Jesus Christ. No.
In the house.
Nope.
I mean, it is the Undertaker.
I mean,
that's just
right.
Fog.
It's Undertaker's fog. I ain't touching it. All right.
It's fine. See?
Are you brave
enough? This is so goofy, but
oh
I love
my
it.
God.
The choice is yours. All you gotta do is join me. Think you're brave enough.
Oh my god!
Fear.
This should not work! This should not work! What the hell was that?
If you want the urn, you're gonna have to go through me.
That looks like it's gonna be dumb fun. I love dumb
yes.
fun. That's gonna be dumb fun. I love it.
Oh my God.
So again, like for most of the ones that I've ever seen, like I know we did one for Cortez when he was
the Puss in Boots one. Yeah.
It was literally just like a binary like no kind of choice.
Yeah.
This one it's multiple choices.
Yeah.
And that's gonna make it interesting. Definitely want to watch it with him.
Yes.
Give our little reactions for it because it looks like it's gonna be fun as hell.
Yeah.
Of course, anything with the New Day, anything with Xavier, Big E, and Kofi is always gonna get my attention.
Yes.
So you know I'm a big mark for the New Day. So that's gonna be fun right there. But anyway, that was the trailer for Escape the Undertaker. You gotta help the New Day. Yeah, this is the one time we can actually help the New Day run.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Let us know what you thought about it down in the comments below. Also, question of the day. If you can remember it, because for a lot of people, it's been like decades.
Mm-hmm.
If you can remember it, what was your favorite your favorite choose your own adventure story.
Yeah.
Let us know down in the comments below, because again, we do love to hear from you, our kaiju faithful. You also help support this channel by making sure that you are subscribed to us.
That was just a bit much for no reason.
I mean, reason. You already didn't do your intro.
Because you booped me. You booped me. That was disrespectful.
Hit the little bell icon to get notifications. Every video that we do just for you also help us get us to 2K. Probably going to happen in October. And you know what happens in October? We got some spooky stuff for you. Not just over here at HEELKAIJU, but also over there at HEELKAIJU Gaming. YouTube.com/HEELKAIJU Gaming. Make sure that you are subscribed to us over there. You can even help further support the both of us by making sure that you're a patron. Head over to patreon.com/HEELKAIJU. Get updates on the site, the store, and the channel. Get some exclusive updates on any particular new shows that we got coming down the pipeline. And even get you some exclusive discount codes. And where can they use those discount codes, D?
At HEELKAIJU.com/shop. They can use those discount codes. And then you talk over my
I was mirroring you, and I was adding
that's
for emphasis,
not
and
helping
you boost.
That's not
boost
emphasis.
Out the words.
This
using
is
your
you.
Diaphragm. Just be like, oh, discount codes. That's all I was doing.
No, this is you activating your esophagus to be very disrespectful. That's what this is.
Activating?
Yes. I know what I said.
Second question of the day, is activating a word?
It is today.
Thank you guys for joining us. Hope you're having a wonderful day out there. We'll catch you on the next trailer drops. Deuces.
Bye.
Gotta throw the deuces up.